Sometimes I tell myself, Jane, you need to stop buying books. Thank God my name isn't Jane.